There we go. Second time I'm trying to do this. So, since the Crysis 1 playthrough didn't work out because Crysis 1 kept crashing on my computer just due to I have no clue, so I've decided Spec Ops the Line. I've heard it's supposed to be a game which questions your... What is it? Makes you question killing people in the game, so I thought, why not? So let's start it. I haven't actually played this before. It may say I have, but I played 5 seconds. What we got here? Walk on the beach. Alright, let's go for just normal. I ain't special. Helicopters. Can I shoot now?
Got him.
Wasn't the last of them.
I see him.
Yeah. But again, I've never actually played this game, so. If I look shit in it, probably because I am. Die! No, no, come on. Thank you. 1 second. The sound effects in this game are fucking loud. Alright, let's try that. Still hectic loud, but oh well, I'll make do. Come on. Where you at? Yeah, crash. Yeah. It's a helicopter. Should be going to able to go faster. Come on. Oh. Nah, get back here. I'll take out who I want. You can't tell me what to do. I have a minigun. It goes pew pew. Pew pew pew. Yes, that is the appropriate sound the minigun makes. Google it. Oh shit. Seems to be a lot of them. There's so many helicopters in the desert. Hashtag fuck logic. Go! Nah, I flipped. Crash. Thank you. You wanna die too? Come on, die. Yeah. Yep. Pretty sure I'd be nuts. Yeah, slow mo. Why couldn't you just go above it? No idea. What? That was unexpected. Okay. Guessing the helicopter's fucked. But again, haven't played it, said as I have. 5 to 10 seconds. Bought this ages ago on the Steam sale, so. I buy everything on a Steam sale. Goddamn Steam sales, being so cheap. Buy games you never want to play. No, not games you never want to play, just games in general. Aww, such a cutie.
Is John Conrad the greatest man I ever served with? There was this one time in Kabul when he dragged my bleeding carcass half a mile to an evac chopper. So maybe I'm biased. But the facts don't lie. The man's a fucking hero.
Naughty word.
Remember when the first storms hit Dubai? You're probably all safe and sound at home watching TV. Well, Conrad was leading the damn 33rd out of Afghanistan. Instead of coming home, he volunteered his entire battalion to help with the evac. That all you did was send a check. Rumor is Conrad was ordered to abandon the city. He defied that order, and the 33rd stood with him. Now, the official story is still hazy, but what happened next? All we know for sure is that the storms got worse. Much worse.
Last thing we heard out of Dubai was that Conrad was leading a caravan of survivors out of the city. That was 6 months ago. Then, 2 weeks ago, we picked up this transmission.
This is Colonel John Conrad, United States Army. The evacuation of Dubai ended in complete failure. Death toll.
By how many is too many? That's the question. Of course I'm gonna ask.
Alright, remember, this place has been designated a no man's land, which means we're not supposed to be here, so let's do this by the books, okay?
Roger, Dodger.
Okay, grab some cover. Now check your sights. Any movement?
Nah, we're clear.
Good.
Birdies! Sensitivity's off a bit.
Wow. What happens in Dubai stays in Dubai.
Come on, let's just find a way down.
Oh, it's air change weapons. What's the melee? Can I just jump down? Why isn't left shift to run?
This is what's left of the damn 33rd.
Command thinks otherwise. We wouldn't be here.
Alright, what's that? Nothing?
Hey, got some rope over here.
Neck yourself, is it? Go!
Whee! That's enough, Lugo. I'm just keeping it light, boss.
Yeah, I don't need light. Need you focused on the mission.
Dead people.
What mission? We're basically poking a dead dog with a stick.
We have our orders. Locate survivors, leave the city immediately. Radio command from outside the storm wall. Send in the cavalry, we go home.
Okay.
Hey, did you guys hear that?
No.
You fucking with us? I am hurt that you'd even ask.
Ain't nobody here, man.
Sounds like the transmission.
Huh. Could have sworn I heard somebody.
Come on, let's just get this over with.
Fuck that, going into an abandoned mission. What the fuck was that?
Hey! Anyone out there? Soccer says what?
Leave it alone. No one's out there.
I don't know.
What the fuck are we doing here?
Lugo's got a point.
Oh, you taking his side now?
When he's right, he's right.
Hey, command wants us to look around, we look around.
What the fuck in a melee?
Sounds like a waste of three stone-cold, ruggedly handsome Delta operators such as ourselves.
Think of it as a paid vacation.
Well, for future reference, I prefer my beaches with a 3-to-1 sexy lady dead body ratio.
Lugo, do you ever actually hear the shit coming out of your mouth?
No, I do not, sir. I find it messes with my rhythm.
It's got a point. If you understand the shit that you actually say.
It does feel like you're being watched.
Good. Someone should see how sexy I look on the job.
This looks like the place.
Yep, this is what we're looking for.
Whee!
What's that supposed to be?
It's a distress beacon, but it ain't military. Someone built this out of spare parts.
Any idea who?
No, not a fucking
thing. Alright, shift his melee.
God damn it. Walker, you better come see this.
Oh, fuck.
Dead body.
That's putting it lightly.
Body looks fresh.
It is. Even worse, he's 33rd.
Who did this?
Batman.
Probably the same people been ghosting us.
That doesn't answer the question.
Don't worry. I think we're about to find out.
Not Batman.
My name is Captain Martin Walker. We're looking for survivors.
Why? So you can kill us too? Boshinuji, my government.
Alright.
Look at these guys. They're refugees. Survivors of the storm. Well, that's good, right? We should radio command. Give them the news. Be my guest. I'm sure they'll stop shooting so you can make a phone call.
Gentlemen, less talking, more shooting.